A fatal accident in Sarasota Saturday morning takes the life of a 63-year-old Sarasota man. Police say Paul Valor was driving south on Tamiami Trail in the 4100 block when he lost control of his pickup truck and hit a tree. He was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital, where he was declared dead on arrival. The accident tied up southbound traffic on the busy road for more than 2 hours as Sarasota police investigated the scene. Valor's truck was the only vehicle involved in the accident.